Fabulous 103. 20 to 11. We're joined in the studio, finally, by Wolf Within. Hello, guys.
Woo, finally.
Well, it was Tommy, you know, all this week. Oh, they're coming in.
It's been one of those weeks. This is actually a Wolf Within spin-off. It's the Stuart Craig Band.
Right. Okay.
So we have to be very, very careful.
Okay. And it's nice to know that Tommy was really organised as well. He said, "Oh yeah, you can play some songs from their EP." Gave me the EP.
And it's empty.
Empty, no CD.
I've just seen the CD dangling from a railing to scare pigeons.
Yeah, do you know the story about that?
I do now, yeah.
Right, so for those of you who don't know about you, tell us a little bit about yourself, because you're from Yorkshire, aren't you?
Yorkshire. We have one from Yorkshire, one from Lancashire, and one from France-shire.
Montpellier.
Yeah, basically what it is this year... We did a thing in the summer in Greece, rock school, and then subsequently some shows.
Yeah.
So Robert here is playing bass guitar. He's actually a very successful author.
Okay.
So I dragged him out of bass guitar retirement to play this summer. Manu is a guitar genius. 15 years old, one of the finest guitarists I have ever worked with in my life.
Really?
Oh, seriously.
Are you only 15
seriously,
as well?
Yeah. Seriously cool. He was at the rock school, came to England, did a few shows with my one of my bands there, and here we all are. Fantastic. We have a drummer that's still in bed. But other than that, yeah, we're raring to go.
So you're playing tonight and tomorrow night?
Tonight and tomorrow, yeah. Tonight is the Stuart Craig Band. We're doing an hour from midnight. Before that, Rob has to play some rock and roll with the mighty George Gakis.
Okay.
And then I'm on stage with Ron Bumblefoot Fall.
Okay.
At 10:45, Thai time, maybe slightly later.
No, I'm not having that.
Really?
I'm not
really,
having that.
Really, really, really. Just for half an hour. And then we do the full show with Ron and with the Thai musicians and all the really cool people. We're doing an hour and a half tomorrow at 10 o'clock, okay. 10 p.m. on the main stage.
Fantastic. What are your plans after Barupa?
After Barupa, we have the final show, okay. Which is at the Blue Lagoon. Up in up near what's that street that we go on occasionally? Soy Bacow. It's up that way on Third Road. Yeah, it's that way on near the City Hospital.
Oh, right.
We have a big show there, and there's Ron Bumblefoot Thal, Lam Morrison, and of course all these reprobates.
Okay, so yeah. you're in Thailand for another couple of weeks? Or?
No. We've been away. I've been away a month, really next week. So it's back to duties. I go back to. Sunny Yorkshire, yeah, in the snow, doing the Wolf Within stuff, and the album's out in a couple of weeks, and all that kind of thing. Rob goes back to doing his book thing.
Yeah, so you're quite a well-known author, aren't you?
Some people would say well-known. I've just released my 9th novel.
Yeah.
Just before Christmas, 21st December. All the Fellowship, which is...
What's it all
part
about?
Of a series. It's a series of action and adventure novels.
Okay.
That's the fifth one in the series. But like I said, novel number 9. I write action and adventure, crime fiction.
Okay. Well, based in Preston, there's plenty of real life stories you can go.
Oh yes, of course. Yes, of course. It's a lovely town. It's a lovely town.
It is. Apparently, they've got electric now as well.
Hey.
I'm running water.
Hey.
All right. What we're going to do is we're going to play your song. When Darkness Falls. Great stuff like that, When Darkness Falls. And you can hear that live at Borough this weekend.
Yeah, yeah, if you stay late.
Okay, very quickly, going to chat with Manu, because you've got a EP out, yeah?
It's coming out.
Coming
Almost.
Out. Your debut EP, yeah?
Yes.
Okay, looking forward to that?
I am, yes. It's a new experience, of course.
Okay, what can we expect for that?
Well, I'm looking at maybe the rebirth of rock, as Stuart was saying, new wave, classic rock.
Good stuff.
Probably.
It's amazing guitar.
And you're playing as well this weekend?
Yes.
Good stuff. And he's only 15 as well.
15 years old, but you know what? He came to the rock school 2 years ago as a very talented young man. Still a boy at that point. And this last 6 months, he's come to England. He's toured a little bit with us there. We played a little bit more in Greece. And he's just the most amazing thing to watch now. He's got all the package.
Brilliant. Well, I'll come down on that.
You need to see this guy.
I'll come down on Saturday. We are coming down on Saturday, aren't we?
Yes,
we will be there.
All right, good stuff. Listen, guys, thanks very much for coming in. It was nice speaking to you.
Yeah, thanks. You're very welcome.
Good luck with your new EP, your debut EP, and we'll catch you on Saturday night. Thanks very much for coming in, guys. Big round of applause for the guys. Thank you. Enjoy your weekend and enjoy your time left in Thailand.